thank you for joining us. Your local Delta News begins tonight in LaFleur County, where a business owner is fed up of being broken into.
He's now taking action to make sure it doesn't happen again. WXVT's Brian Eccles has more local news tonight from Greenwood.
Normally, when you see empty shelves at a department store, it means business is good. But for the owner of Cornfields, right now, business is bad after thieves tried to clean house.
I've worked and struggled to build to keep his business up and to have something like this happen just gets a little ridiculous.
Police say crooks broke into the front door of Cornfields early Friday morning, taking pants, belts, shoes, anything they could get their hands on. They even tried to unsuccessfully get into the safe. The estimated damage, over $10,000.
My heart went down to my feet, I'm gonna tell you.
But Cornfield says he's not going down without a fight, and he's prepared to protect what's his by any means necessary.
I've always said I'm gonna protect me, my wife, my family, my employees, and my business. I'm gonna protect those five. And if somebody threatens any one of those five, they're gonna have hell to pay because I've got to take things into my own hands. And that's why this. And I'm sure this is gonna get somebody's attention.
The owner says he's not bidding to become the next Dirty Harry, but after being burglarized twice in 2 years, he is begging the next thief to make his day.
It makes a big hole going in and a bigger one coming out the other side. And I don't want to use this thing, but I am not going to let somebody take advantage of me when I work as hard as I do.
I understand.
6 and 7 days a week. It's just not going to happen.
In Greenwood, Brian Eccles, WXVT, Delta News.
Now, police have not found the thieves. They have arrested a suspect for receiving some of the store's stolen property, though.